Meet Susie, a busy mum of three. After celebrating her 40th birthday, she had a health check. To her surprise, it revealed she has dangerously high cholesterol, which if left untreated could put her at risk of a heart attack or stroke and shorten her life by 20 to 30 years. Her GP prescribed statins, which our research has shown is the best way to lower her cholesterol to a safe level. But Susie's family could also be at risk. We know this because of a lifetime's research by Professor Humphreys. Our funding helped him make many important discoveries about the faulty genes that can cause an inherited condition called familial hypercholesterolemia, or FH for short. This stops cholesterol being cleared from the blood. Thanks to Professor Humphreys and his team's discovery, a simple blood test was developed to identify FH. Susie is sent for this test and the faulty gene is found. She has FH. It's a scary diagnosis, but Susie gets support from British Heart Foundation-funded nurses. As FH is genetic, there's a 50% chance that each of Susie's family members have it too without realising. That's why we fund cascade testing, which ensures Susie's family are tested as soon as she's diagnosed. Her son and sister are discovered to have the faulty gene, so her sister's family then get tested, and testing cascades out further and further. Everyone diagnosed can then start treatment on statins, and those found not to have the condition are given the all clear. So far, we've diagnosed and treated more than 1,000 people, extending their life expectancy. If we offered testing and treatment to just 50% of people with FH in the UK, we could save the NHS £3.4 million a year by preventing early heart attacks or strokes due to untreated high cholesterol. This progress with FH is just one of more than 1,000 research projects we're funding around the UK, all designed to prevent the unexpected loss of a family member like Susie by taking discoveries from the lab bench to the patient's bedside. British Heart Foundation, fight for every heartbeat.